Okie doke. So we got Frodo versus Pineapple, losers fourths. Frodo coming from, what was it, beating, who was it? Oh, he just beat Naren, actually, 2-1. Wow.
Who's Naren?
Naren is Mr. N's brother, who plays Melee, and he's very good in Melee. Definitely would be ranked in Arizona, but I don't know why he's not. But anyway, Naren he's played Project Dunn before, he's no newbie. I'd say honestly very good, and that's why I'm very surprised Frodo took a set off him. And then Pineapple coming from beating Bootylicious in Losers Round 3. So, maybe Frodo's feeling himself a little bit.
Looks like Pineapple's just gotten the stock count of people eyes here.
Okay, good DI on the down throw. If he had DI'd in, that in, that would have definitely been a stock. Down tilt, nice.
Looks like Frodo's giving him a bit of a run for his money, wouldn't you say?
Oh yeah, definitely. Frodo has like a sort of handle on things. Ooh. Okay, it happens.
Commentator's curse?
Yeah, I stand with it. He definitely has a handle on like the neutral game, the punish game.
Definitely.
And his combo game, for sure. Okay. So I feel that, like, I don't know. Lucario Wario is just like, you know, Lucario will throw out a fair with his Disjoint, trying to, like, I don't know, approach or something. And then Wario will just, like, fade back with his aerial drift and just won't do anything.
Ooh, got him with the fart. Is it a kill?
Ooh!
Ooh, that was a good
edge. Okay. We're in this.
Alright.
Can you roll out? I definitely would have done a bite there instead of a down tilt. But it's okay. Evened up. I feel that this is best of three, by the way.
Uh-huh.
So first game matters quite a bit. Oh, that was really sick. That was also really sick. He like jump and then wave dashed on the platform.
Yeah.
And then wave landed. Oh. That's sick. That was all sick. Yeah. And he wave landed and then dropped. Wave dropped. Pretty smooth. Alright, so Beachville. What do you think about Beachville? Not the stage in the matchup, just the stage. Do you like the stage?
As a Wario main myself, I'm not a really big fan of it. You know, Wario doesn't really have he does have the mobility, I feel like some of his moves kind of suffer in a few matchups.
Oh, I was just talking about like the prettiness of the stage, like the aesthetics.
Oh, the prettiness.
Yeah. Do you like Beachville?
Oh yeah, it's a nice stage. I like the aesthetic. It's a good change from the kind of drab, in my opinion.
The default.
Yeah.
Ooh. Ooh. You know he wanted the sweet spot. It was just like right underneath.
Yeah.
But yeah, what were you saying about Wario as a Wario main on the stage?
Yeah, on this stage, I feel like Wario is not necessarily at a disadvantage, but he has to work it a little bit more. You know, compared to something like Wario Land that is a lot smaller, he just needs to approach a lot more. But he gets the waft there with ending the stock. I think that was pretty cool. But anyways.
Uh-huh.
You know, despite what I was saying, it seems like Pineapple has it all under control.
Ooh. As we speak, stocks get tied up. Oh, I like that. I like that little, like, you know, down tilt, jab, grab. There was enough time between each of the hits to, like... Okay, that was really important that he got that hit in there, or else he would have died. But yeah, I like that little, like, down tilt, then wait to see if the car is going to move out of shield. Jab, still wait, and then grab. Like, even though it wasn't immediate, there's still, like, a huge effect to it.
And then there'd be, like, one energy that they charge us.
It always blows my mind seeing how fast Wario's S-Smash comes out, and how strong it is, too. I mean, though there's a lot of end lag, you know, a frame 6 F-Smash isn't usually normal for me. Oh, okay, that was... He's gonna let him go? Wow, okay. I'm really surprised he went for that. I thought he was gonna, like, just fastball fair.
This is loser's fourth. It's best of three. It's like adding to this quarter. No, fourth. Before quarters.
Yeah, four means. Ready? Real friendship. That's a four quarters.
$1.
Ready, Ray?
I'm ready.
Are we playing Julius?
Huh?
This might be an